Infertility traditionally has been considered as a female problem, but about 50% of causes of infertility in couples are due to male factor. Most of the problem lies in the process of making or moving the sperm. Even if normal sperms are present in testicles, in semen they're abnormally low or absent, and the causes can be retrograde ejaculation. When semen ejaculation backward into the bladder instead of out of the penis. Previous surgery or diabetes may be the cause. Absence of main sperm pipeline called the vas deferens. It is a genetic problem. Obstructions can occur anywhere in the plumbing between the testicles and the penis, maybe due to infection. Then varicocele. Treatment of male infertility includes surgical treatments. Varicocele can be surgically corrected, obstructed vas deferens repaired, reversal of vasectomy can be done, sperm retrieval surgeries, obtaining sperm from testicles or epididymis can be done. Treating infection with appropriate antibiotics after semen culture, treatment for sexual intercourse problems, with medication and counseling in conditions such as erectile dysfunction or premature ejaculation. Mitigate hormonal imbalances with medications. Assisted reproductive technology have made conception possible even for men with low or no sperms, involving obtaining sperm through normal ejaculation or sperm surgical ejaculation and donor individuals depending on specific case. IVF is the process where sperms are processed up and injected directly into the uterus at the time of ovulation. IVF, sperms are mixed with multiple eggs collected from a woman in a test tube. The fertilized egg is then implanted back in the uterus. ICSI, a single sperm is injected through a tiny needle into an egg under microscope. The fertilized egg is implanted back to the uterus. Lastly, and above all, lifestyle changes. Most important, healthy lifestyle, avoid smoking, binge drinking, recreational drugs, steroids to build up muscles, reduce stress, do regular exercises, reduce environmental factors like the effect of radiations from mobile phones, avoid processed food and junk food, try to have home-cooked meals, treat diabetes, increase the frequency of ejaculation that yields better sperm, roll up antioxidants to be considered like vitamin E, C, lycopene. Treatment should be individualized with timeline. At least 3 months of treatment is required.